Hey guys, I'm here with the next episode of Hunter Hunter. Before we jump into this episode, as always, please feel free to check out my Patreon. You can find that in the description below. But yeah, nice little opening episode, last one for this new Greed Island arc. I feel like we got introduced a little bit to like the setting and the tone, besides the part of actually being inside the Greed Island game, apparently. So I'm kind of hyped for that. I mean, I'm assuming we are going to jump into it too. There's no way we're not. Hence the title of the whole arc. But yeah, I just really want that to happen. And I kind of want to see how we get there. But yeah, pretty interesting episode. Basically like another foundation opening one to set up, you know, what's to come. Even this one might be another opening one. But again, I do really like the premise right now of what's possible. But yeah, I'm excited to jump into this one with you guys. I hope you guys are excited and let's do it. Let's just jump right into this episode together. Oh, he's leaving? He's going with Melody too. I love like the friendship on this show. Great way to open it. Aww. Wow. I love how he's saying this about Lirio. Or she, sorry. Oh, great teacher, doctor. Hey! Aww. That was so wholesome. I'm happy we're giving like Lirio a compliment. Wow, okay. Damn, that means Kirpik is leaving. It's like their way of like... He's like, I feel like he's not going to be a part of this. Which, you know, he was a part of the entire first... Or last arc, so... Makes sense, but dang. Like, are we in Greed Island in that scenario right there? I don't know. And the cards thing, yeah. I guess we'll find out. Huh? End and beginning. Of what? Forgot about his brother. Okay. Hey, he can buy back his license. Oh, that's great. I'm actually really happy about that because I want him to have it. Aww. This is great, and this is one of my favorite tracks in this show. I love this song. Okay. Oh god. I think he's undermining how hard it is to get it. Oh boy. I hope he gets it, but I don't know. I feel like we're just kind of like putting characters like in different areas now, like we're putting them aside so we can get to like the part of the arc. Dang, now I want to see what happens if you win. Alright, so now they have to prove their worth. Don't tell me Hisoka's gonna be here, and this is how he gets in, too. So all of these people in this room know Nen? Oh, and there's the girl. I'm trying to see if I can spot anyone else. Weren't they told this time to go all out? Ooh, I like how like ominous this is starting. Oh yeah. I love when Killua like has his head thoughts. Because he's always like so smart. Like he is like, honestly, he's just so talented. He deduces everything so well.
そして 20人ほどは動かない。どのグループの判断が正しい?
I love how the show always one-ups itself on how clever it is. Like, it always has a different, like, mental meaning of these, like, tasks. I love that. Again, I'll say this so many times, it's not all a physical show. There's so much, like, mentality to it, and I love that. Like, this right here, it's something so, like, simple, but it's as simple as picking the direction of how to approach this situation. It's one of the best parts of the show. Yeah, I love this. That's great. I'm happy Gon caught on too. I don't know why, I can't remember. I'm pretty sure we saw him in the intro. Oh, I want to see what this entails. Oh, his father. I love this. Oh,
oh.
Assassin the Hunter. Oh yeah, let's see what he's learned. Oh my god. Oh, that's so epic. Dude, electricity fits his vibe so well. God, look at that. That's a thumbnail right there. Nice. Oh yeah, he has that. Family circumstances. That's so dark too, though. Oh, the room where everyone passed. I'm pretty sure all these people were in the opening. I think. Oh, it was the beginning and the end, not the middle people. Oh jeez, what did Gon do? That was Gon, right? That's how they're gonna do it to us? They're making it so, like, hidden. His, like, thing that he learned. Okay. Well, those kids are scary. Yeah, that's something we've known for a while. Damn, that was great. I want to see that in action, though. All we get is the sound. Damn. I love, like, where Lirio stands in the show. They put him in the show so well. He almost feels like their manager. Which is the vibe he gets off to. Again, the friendship. Just those smiles alone. It's wholesome. Yeah, this does. It feels like a departing episode, too. Like, they're putting everyone in their own positions. I think it is going to be like a very Gon Killua focus. Good luck, Lirio. That's a great picture right there, too. Damn, they have that many. Oh, there's people still in them. Damn, this place must be like super locked down. Okay, that's cool.
Oh,
That guy has one of those rings too, yeah. Oh, obviously. The fact that this was left behind from his father, like, I really have no idea what could happen in this Greed Island. Okay. Oh, here we go. And he's in. I love how Gon goes first out of everybody here. This music, is this? I think this is new. It's definitely new. It's like a virtual reality vibe. Oh. Whoa. This is so interesting. Oh, so this is where the book comes in. Okay. Collect certain cards. This is so interesting. I feel like this, like I said before, I feel like this is like every little kid's dream. At least mine. I would love to be able to do this. I'm getting like Yu-Gi-Oh vibes. The opening's starting to make so much more sense. I like how like things happen to where they make sense to the opening. So that's how it works. Interesting. Damn, that's so cool. I wish this existed. I want to do this. Ah, I see. Okay. So you can use them to your advantage, but it also kind of sets you back a bit. So you can, like, keep cheating and getting the same one over and over. This is such an interesting system. I feel like it has other systems kind of inlaid into it, but it's making its own, like, method around it. If that makes sense. Wow. Yeah, that was a lot of information. Okay, that's dark. Yeah. Wow, okay. My other question is, this is the save data. Dude, this just hits so hard. Like, the whole video game. Oh. Wait, what? What? He just wanted to show Gon this? It's not even part of... Wow, I just got the chills. Damn. I mean, I kind of like that, but it's also kind of like, almost not demeaning, but it feels, that's gotta feel crazy for Gon. Wow. This looks pretty. Wow. Oh, now the little outro makes sense right there. I got the chills. That was a good ending. Yeah, I did not expect it to end with him saying that. He basically just wants to show off for Gon. Like, this still isn't even going to help Gon find him. I feel like that, not as demoralizing, but it is a little bit towards what, like, Gon is looking for. But Gon's, I feel like, the type of character to just accept that and do it now, because that's what his father would have wanted him to do, apparently. But yeah, was not expecting that. I almost feel bad a little bit. And the fact that he said that him and his friend made it, like, huh. Like, his father is definitely, like, a very high status, not high status, I don't know how to put it. I don't know, he just must be a very powerful character in this world. But I've said from the beginning, one of my favorite parts about this show is the adventure aspect to it, and that's like exactly the vibe of what I got with that ending scene right there. And even the narrator spoke adventure. Like, that's what it feels like right now. Like, I feel like we're just opening up into another world again. Because I love the whole exploration and adventure side to things, and this show does it beautifully, and that's what this episode kind of just, like, gave me. Huge vibes of that right now. Man, the theme of this, though, it really does kind of, like, hit hard for, like, especially if, like, you're a young child. Like, even me, like, I feel like a kid again watching this, because this is something that I would always have wanted to dream of doing. Going inside a video game into this open world and being able to do all these crazy things that you probably can't do in the real world, that sounds like so much fun to me. And the whole system behind it with the cards and everything is, it's definitely interesting. It's not something you typically see, but it's definitely something that has like a little bit of notes of other things put into it. So it's kind of like relatable, but also a fresh, you know, plot that I wasn't expecting to have. And I feel like it's going to be a lot of fun. And it was also kind of like a send-off episode, like putting our characters into different situations. So like we can have the main focus of Gon and Killua, apparently. Kind of like with the tower episode, it seems like this is going to be more of them focused, and Leroy's going to go do his thing, Kirapika and Melody are going to go do their thing. It was a really nice way of kind of like showing that and showcasing, like, okay, this is going to be a Gon and Killua adventure, I think. I do hope we do kind of go back to the other characters every now and then, that'd be nice, but clearly they're not going to be joining us in this world, I don't think. But the other thing is, Ahsoka's apparently here too. Well, I mean, at least from the opening that we've seen, which is kind of like a spoiler, but I don't know, I guess that's going to be involved somehow. And then showing off their abilities, like the fact that Killua's is the electricity, I love that. That's like the perfect aesthetic for his character, and it looks so badass, and I feel like it's something I would want to. And then Gon's like kind of like making it a little bit of a tease, like we only got to see or hear what his like thing is. I want to see it in action. Obviously we got to see the destructive damage, so it's probably like some type of like powerful punch or something, I don't know. But man, I want to see that in action too. And I love the fact that everyone always kind of like has this thought that the kids are very like scary, because they kind of are. Like everything we've seen, they're very powerful characters, and being just children and being like this, I just love their characters a lot. But yeah, really great episode. I feel like things were really happening in this one. Got a lot of information out of it, but we also got a great setup for what's to come, and especially with that ending dialogue from his father. Like, that was very interesting. Did not expect that at all. But yeah, great episode. I really hope you guys enjoyed it with me. I'm enjoying it. Cannot wait to watch the rest of this arc with you guys. But yeah, again, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys for the next episode of Hunter x Hunter. Have a good one, guys.